Pakistan.
Not for a moment will I forget that you have raised me to a position of responsibility for taking care of all aspects of the life of our nation. National reconciliation remains the most pressing priority. Starting tomorrow, we will take appropriate action to forge robust solutions for a lasting peace.